To know Earth, we must know our oceans. Water is the lifeblood of our planet, integral to all of its dynamic systems. Oceans are crucial conveyor belts, distributing heat around the globe and impacting climate and weather. With eyes in the sky, NASA's unique perspective gives an unprecedented view of our blue marble home. But how well can a space agency really know our oceans? More than you might think.
The National Aeronautics and Space Administration presents
the first DSAT collected data for 99 days. Since 1960, weather satellites have given us the ability to observe and track a hurricane from the time of its birth.
For the first time, ocean currents can be mapped from space with sufficient accuracy to study their effects on global weather and climate.
The original idea behind SeaWIFS was to monitor the color of the ocean.
The project that we're involved in is called NAMES. It kind of started from space and worked its way down to the ocean.
SWAT will give us an unprecedented view of our planet's water system.
Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and PACE, helping keep pace with our ever-changing ocean and atmosphere.
Earth coming up. Wow, that's pretty.
We live on an ocean world, and to explore our oceans is to uncover our home.